I think the real value for me is looking at the cooperative system through the eyes of another culture. And more than anything, it's not so much about how to do things, but a way of thinking about the cooperative system that's different than what we know in Canada.